You know, it's no secret that when you use Notion for task management or pretty much anything, that some things just kind of are annoying. Like when I go in here and make a new task, it'd be nice if a lot of these properties auto-populated and I didn't have to always click on one of these templates. What was that? Oh, you think that there's something in Notion that could solve this that people don't know about? Oh, well, you know what? If I go here and I check out these templates, seems like this guy is the default one. But what if I did this and press default? Interesting. Then you get a new prompt where you can choose, okay, use ad hoc tasks, YouTube tasks for all views and tasks and events, which is the name of the database, or only on today's task view, which is the link database view. Yes, please, only today's task view. Bada bing, bada boom. Now when I make a new project, it auto sets it to the YouTube task. And since I am a YouTuber and that is most of the tasks that really matter for me, good Lord, this is one of the best things that's ever been made. Because if in the future I don't want it to be that way, and I could just set it to this is the default, so then I could go here, and then by default, it at least would give me ad hoc task and give me a check mark. That is so much more convenient than me having to click in every time. Now, just to showcase for you, once again, if I go into another page that is planning and look at a different view of the same database, as you can see, it's the task and events database. I can do something like set as default a social event because I'm so social. It hurts. And then I go and find this name and that would be my timely calendar view. So then when I'd go on here and make a task, it would auto set it to be a social event. And if you don't want that to be the case, you can quickly delete this and then click and pick another template. So it's all in your preference. Do you want it to be empty and then click into it? Or if you're constantly using the same type of thing, do you want to use this? Or if you're doing something like me where you have a lot of different views of things, so I have like a daily planner for Rise Productive. Obviously, I'm gonna want it to default for this specific one to probably a YouTube task because this is exactly what this link database is for, my YouTube channel. Or if it's a little bit more broad than that, you can change it. But my point is, you have the ability to do things in Notion with default properties and new additions to statuses that are not commonly known. So make sure you know all of the tips and tricks before you hate on my guy Notion. So how can you stay up to date with all of these different things? Well, one, I'm a Notion consultant. If you need to talk to me about Notion, talk to me. But outside of that, you can learn a lot by checking out these videos on how to improve your Notion even more.